My favorite glitches are the ones that are very easy to use, and they're so obviously and immediately useful that they end up changing the game. In Contra Force for the NES, there's a way to continuously jump, and it's super simple. All you have to do is jump, then pause in midair. Now, hold the jump button while you unpause, and you will jump again in midair, and you can do this repeatedly so that you can essentially fly over every level. It's a little bit slow, but it's like so incredibly useful that sometimes it makes the game a bit trivial at points. Now, some of you out there might see something like this and think, okay, well that's cool and all, but doesn't that make the game totally boring and unfun? For some reason, no. I always have fun with stuff like this, even if it totally dumbs down the challenge of a very difficult game. Anyway, special thanks to VTotusJ on TikTok for showing me this trick.